What's going on guys, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SSTec tutorial. So guys, in this video I'm gonna show you the step-by-step guide to run kalilinux machine as a VM on your Ubuntu computer. I mean to say, I had installed the Ubuntu as my main computer OS, and on this OS I'm going to run kalilinux as a VM machine. So without talking too much, let's get started. So guys, now you can see my computer screen. Install the latest version of Ubuntu, Ubuntu 20.04, the LTS version. Here you can see the OS name and type. Now, to run kalilinux machine as a VM on your Ubuntu machine, first you need to download and install the VirtualBox or VMware. VMware is a paid software and VirtualBox is free. So we are gonna use the VirtualBox. So there is a two way to install the VirtualBox on your Ubuntu or Linux machine. First one is using the software center. Just click on show application and type here software. Then you will get Ubuntu software store. Click on it and open it. Then just simply start typing VirtualBox and you will get this Oracle VM VirtualBox option. I had already installed it. If you don't have installed VirtualBox on your computer, here you will get a button to install it. Just click on install and it will install the VirtualBox on your Ubuntu machine. Now let me show you another option to install the VirtualBox on your Ubuntu. First of all, open up your browser and search for VirtualBox. Then go to this official website of VirtualBox. Then from here, click on Linux distribution. Then from here, select your Ubuntu version. I am using 20.04, so I had to download this one. Just click on it and it will start downloading the Debian package of the VirtualBox. After the download, you need to use D package to install the VirtualBox on your Ubuntu machine. So in these two ways, you can easily install VirtualBox on your Ubuntu machine. Now let me show you how to run kalilinux as a VM on your Ubuntu. So again, go to your browser. Then go to kalilinux official website, which is kali.org. This is the official website of kalilinux operating systems. From here, click on download. And it will redirect you to this download page. Here you will find different types of kalilinux operating system files to run. We are gonna run it as a virtual machine. So we are gonna select virtual machine. Click here. And it will take you to this page. If you want to use and install kalilinux on VMware, download this file, or if you want to install in VirtualBox, you have to download this one. So as we know, in this video we're gonna use the VirtualBox, so you need to download this one. I had already downloaded them. Just click here and it will start downloading. Let me show you my downloaded files. Here is the downloaded files. You have to extract it and you'll get this type of folder. And into this folder, you'll get this kalilinux.ova file. So after that, what you need to do, click on show application and search for VirtualBox and open it. Now we have to import the kalilinux file into this VirtualBox. So for this, click on import, then click here, choose a virtual appliance, then go to your downloaded folder and select .ova file, then open it, then click on next. Here you will see all the configuration of this pre-installed kalilinux virtual file. If you want to increase the CPU core or give the highest memory or RAM, you can do it from here. Just increase it like this or just type here. Then click on import. Then click on agree. And it will start importing the kalilinux file into your virtual machine. It's gonna take some time. So you have to wait. Okay. We have successfully imported the kalilinux file into our virtual box. Then after that, click on settings. Then go to USB. And uncheck this option, enable USB controller. If you don't do it, it will not gonna start. Then click on OK. Then after that, select the kalilinux machine and click on start. And it will run the kalilinux machine as a VM. Now the default credentials to login into kalilinux machine is Kali and the password also is Kali. Then hit enter. And it will take you to the kalilinux machine. So guys, here you go. we are successfully running the kalilinux as a VM in our Ubuntu computer. And using this option, you can easily run kalilinux on your Ubuntu machine. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends. And guys, if you're new to this channel, then please do subscribe this YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SSTec Tutorial, and I'm signing out.